Stevenson with the 73-60 victory over Widener. Glenn Clark now joined by Morgan Jacobs, who had 18 points off the bench in the win. Morgan, what did you have for breakfast this morning, and how do we bottle it up so you have it before every game?
I just had an omelet and some fruit.
So every game now, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Tell me about how good it feels to have a night like today and a big conference win.
It feels really good, especially since it is a conference game. That means we're just that much ahead of the other teams in our conference. And, you know, my parents were here, so it's always good for them to see me play well.
That's pretty special. That's pretty cool. How has it felt as you've developed in this early portion of your career? How much confidence are you playing with right now?
A lot, definitely. Yeah, especially since I'm getting time on the floor. I'm getting time to make mistakes and improve every single day.
It seems like you're completely unafraid to take a shot, that you have no problem stepping back when you get that look, even in the corner, to say, hey, if I got to step back a foot in order to get a shot up, you're willing to do it. Where does that come from?
I got the go-ahead from my coaches, and shooting has never really been like a, you know, scary thing for me. So, yeah.
Well, when you shoot like you do, I can understand why. It goes in a lot. To get the conference win, to be feeling good about this right now, I know it's a quick turnaround. You guys have to play tomorrow afternoon. But as a team, a lot of young players that are contributing right now, how do you feel as though the team is gelling?
We're great, honestly. We have really good team chemistry. We bond on and off the floor. I think that helps a lot, especially carrying into the game. We all trust each other. We all love each other. So,
what kind of omelet was it?
It had spinach and bacon in it.
All right, we got to remember that for every game. Morgan Jacobs, congratulations on a huge night and a great win.
Thank you.
She's Morgan Jacobs. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.